work. Able to crash in, and the cover is good enough. Jonathan out wide.
How has that happened?
I don't know. Team Secret, they're just not getting these points on board today, Blake.
Yeah, that should have been an absolute knock if ever I saw one. And now Clutch God is in a really decent position. Team Secret could be happy they've got the high ground, but they've also got a knock on board. Now Team Secret going to fly in. T1 missile very much behind. He could absolutely ruin TSM Entity's day.
How on earth did he manage to get in? He had one first aid and he ran for the circle, and now he's up into the top four. TSM Entity looking for the pushes, the nades over the back. Yuhai takes a lot of damage from it. Missile, considering his options, no meds left to speak of, has managed to get the full HP, but an aid onto Rex, able to dismount one of the players from Team Secret. They're only two up and standing. Ooh. And with that, the final blow is dealt. The nail in the coffin is there, Blank. It is Team Secret eliminated. TSM Entity continue to move through the battlefield.
Soup has Missile's number here, and he just remains silent in the grass, even taking a nade there. He doesn't even flinch.
Yeah, but in come TSM Entity, Blank. They're just clearing. They are sweeping through the angles here. They know that it's two solo players. They must do. Soup trying to get that shot, try to deny the ladder up for T1. King of Gamers, they had a great start to this game and they managed to get in to the top three. Fantastic stuff. But it's all a question of, can Missile stay hidden? Who's going to be able to be the latest snake in the grass?
He's only got 26 bullets. He has to make them count, and Soup's down. Missile rockets towards second place.
Fantastic stuff. Missile tries to strike Jonathan. Very, very low, but so is Missile. And in comes Clutch God for the rundown, and he gets it. Beautiful stuff. Road Warrior, TSM Entity, take the chicken dinner.
Now that's what we wanted to see from TSM Entity. Yeah. We saw them crash into U Level Up before and just not able to make it work because there was overconfidence, there was overzealousness, but that was calm. That was surgical.
That was absolutely beautiful. We're going to head over to the analyst desk to break down that chicken dinner.